Hey yo, Draco got that kickback. When they kick back, you can't get your shit back. In fact, it's that bitch that I hate small talk. I don't fuck with your chat. AC just stopped working, so they hit me, told me bring my wrist back. I'm through rocking fashions that got all these bitches like yo. It's
what's my name?
Yeah.
I don't follow rules.
My day. So. Whoops.
My phone out of school.
But yeah. I get picked up in the morning by, you know.
So I thought I had a regular meeting.
I'm getting a ride. Oh, yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Tired.
No time. I'm talking about, I'm gonna delete all of that.
It's gonna be so hard to do
vlogging school. Like hiding, like.
I'm in class. One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one. One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
I hope it storms. Then they send it back.
They would never.
Exactly. They'd be like, you're stuck here.
Exactly. No. You have to sleep the night.
No. The thing is, they'll send us home over a speck of ice on the road. So they might as well send us home over a damn snowstorm.
But if we were already at the school, they would lock us.
Yeah, because it was like the buses are delayed.
Exactly. I would just
out the window.
We come outside, they take our engines out the car so we can't leave. You're not going anywhere!
Give us your engines.
Now!
Start running your lab reports that are due on Monday.
I'm gonna give you
20 points. Yeah. I get my best flows to test on my next shows while my whiteboard is marked up with expos. Planning out all of my next moves to expos. The most unlikely artist to make it out of the West Coast. Teenager with the mind of a vet though. But soon somebody will sign him a check. So if you did something that you highly regret, I recommend it. It's about time that you let go.
Well, we're not doing anything.
Diss me, now I'm coming up so they ask for favors. And when you get no. When he trying to be the greatest, but now I'm waving bye to you haters until I'm number.
Number one is what I'm going for. I used to used to want it all, and now I want it more until I'm number
one.
And you could tell that I mean it if you look into my eyes. It shouldn't be a surprise when I finally arrive at the top, number one.
What am I really trying to prove? Did I just put myself into a situation where I gotta choose between music and money, fans and friends? I hope that all the above is on the scantron then. Life is a test, then I study for the class. If you wanna understand, then you better do the math. Procrastinated rappers thinking they go past, gonna find out real soon just how long they gonna last. Can't afford to keep it 100 nowadays, cause if you want the money and need the record plays, you'll turn into a Lady Gaga monster for the fame. That's why all of a sudden all your music sounds the same. But me, I keep it me, have nobody else to